What is happening, Ironhide? It has been a while since I've done the gameplay. A Let's Play, at that point. So, welcome to Let's Play. The Last of Us 2. Sorry I'm kind of late to the show board. The game kind of took a little longer to download as soon as I pre-ordered it. So, I pre-ordered it late, which I... That was kind of my fault. I didn't have the money to get it, but unfortunately, it wasn't really on my resume. And since it was coming out and everything was trending, so I decided to just hop on and see what I was going to be expecting. But yeah, this looks really nice, guys. I've actually seen Last of Us 1. I've played a little bit of Last of Us 1 before, but I never recorded it because it... That was a long time ago, and I don't even want to go back to that. But I played it a little bit, and it was not that bad. I actually liked it. So, this would be probably a very interesting experience for me. So, I really hope you guys enjoy this video, because this is going to be hella fun. Without further ado, let's jump on in, shall we? Alright, so I already set up the options and everything, so let's get into a new game. Specifically, moderate, because I feel like moderate will be a balance on my end, so that way I don't have to struggle with that part. Apply the pre-order bonus. I think I was already going there. Whatever. Challenge levels have been charged by any time of options and difficulty. That would be fine. Let us begin. By the way, I'm kind of scheduled to do a 45 because of the fact that I don't really have that much time. I want to get these recordings in quickly for y'all at least. So some of these are going to be 45. Some of them might be like 24 minutes depending on how I edit it and shit. So you never know. You never know. Realization. My bad, the sound wasn't on for me.
Found
So we fresh start, huh? Wanna go in first, Tommy? I guess I will.
Take it to the grave if I have to.
if you understood.
I see.
And you tell me you would understand. That's the scenery I love. Yeah, well. This is something. If it's anything worse, I'm going to lose it. Oh, I have to play the... Are you joking? I didn't realize I had to play the chord. Use L to choose a chord. Since switch... Sweat! Oh my god.
I can't see.
Respectable. Gotta love it. I knew she was going to say something like that. That's disrespectful. About that. Whoops. Don't say wanna. Fair. This is all about music. I'm gonna be definitely into this. No, you didn't just say that. Lord. Lord, Joel. But, I guess you never have time to come up with jokes in an apocalypse like this, so... starts the guitar. Oh, 4 years later. Gotten a lot taller, huh? About, wait a minute, I lost every single part of that. Are they referring back to that one specific scene back in E3? Because if they did, I completely forgot about that. I thought it was later. Okay, I need to calm down. Sorry, I'm so sorry. Let's get back into it. My bad. Yes, it is. Yeah. She's a really. God damn it, Lily. Sometimes I really do question you, girl. Seriously. Let's grab her stuff. Press triangle. Time. Yike. I think it's about time we get to the door. Oh, wait. I'm about to say, I thought there was something there. My bad. I think we have keys with ourselves.
Shut up. just about to get up. Gloves.
You got everything?
Yes.
It's like she's gotten older. And a lot more comical.
Heads up. We're taco down this morning.
What?
Let me see if I got this one. You kissed Dean.
She kissed me.
Which triggered Seth to call you a not so nice one.
Yeah.
Angel decked him.
Which?
And then you got mad at her. That part was easy.
It was a strange one.
Seriously?
South side.
Well, you know Joel cares about Jill. It's not a surprise. Well, you're not a kid anymore. He needs to realize that. And I hate to say it.
Maria wants a book.
Where is she?
Diamond.
Is this about Seth?
No clue.
Oh, for God's sake.
Nope.
Unless you haven't any common sense. It's not like it's anything worse.
Hey, so you're okay.
You and me? Yeah, of course. Dina and I.
You know, it's just I want you to think.
Ellie.
Guarantee that. Look at this place. It's filled with people. Around a time like this? Yo. Hey. Been a while. Finally, they actually have a good neighborhood around here. It's been a while since we've seen civilization. At least like this, for a while. BT Dubs, was that Dina? If that was, then, yikes.
Wanna grab some bread?
Yeah.
Great. Now you have to go see her in the back, ain't that something? Talk about irony. Lord have mercy. Let's see what we have to talk about. Maria, you're killing me. This is just awkward. Oh, Lord.
When you go out, I'm going to trade off with Tommy and Joe. Those boys are going to fall to me.
Where do I meet
them? Pick up to the Northwest. They're scheduled to arrive over to me. Watch yourself. There's too many cycles of infected yourself.
Of course. I was going to check out the creep trails. I'll need someone else to come.
Ellie, you know the creep trails? Not really.
Dina's done it a bunch. I'll have the two of them take it.
Ugh.
Ellie, you're touching for something.
That's a double yikes, by the way. Yo, what's up, man?
Look, I don't know what's going on with you and Joe. Maria, the guy really cares about. And I'm sure he didn't mean to. Fine.
Jess, don't you start this shit! You know what? God!
Dina, can I talk to you? Hey, guys! Tap it out!
Come on! Day! You look like a cute girl.
I just want to say sorry for running out of class. Oh, it's okay. I totally get it. I just... Why? Because I started... I shouldn't have kissed you. Those people, we're drunk, it's fine. Well, still, I don't want you to know. I'm not reading you.
Yo, these kids. Why?
Better run, you little shits. Shit. Get to cover. Go, go.
Yo. Ah. Darn it. Woohoo. Yo. Ow. Okay, chill. Whoa. Oh, don't you dare! Ow! Ow! Ayah! Yeah! Who's next? Who's my victim? Come here! Come here! Yeah! Woo! Well, okay, let's put that in. Oh, darn you. Darn Kate. Darn you. Oh, come on. Woohoo. Yeet. Yeet. Come here. Come here. I'll run. Yeah. Ah. Ow. Darn it. Darn it. Oh, yeah. Yeah. Come here! Yeet!
Eat it, shrimps! Hey! How's it feel? No! Get her!
Oh my god, you gotta love this. This is heartwarming. Come here, come on! Pretty much. It's been going.
Jesse wants us to do pictures. He's got a mutual Tommy. That's nice. He has names to hear. You're gonna like this one.
Oh, that's gonna be.
Morning.
Hey, ladies.
Thank you.
Oh, that's irony. Not the best times, but you get the point. Alright, what's going on here? Oh, hang on time. Alright. Right on time.
Look who decided to join. One for you.
I'll be back.
Hey,
All right, and we're back.
Open it up. Settle down, children. All right. You all know the drill. On your routes, mark your logbooks. If there are any infected, you see. If you run into anything you can't handle, come back. Be smart.
Got you.
All right. Get going.
So uneasy. What a mercy. It's been a while since I did these things, I mean. Alright, looks like I got time here. Might be.
When the sun's out, when it's warmer.
No.
You don't want to just tell me?
I need to see it.
Yeah, it's been a while since I did that.
Thank you.
Sorry, guys. It's just her being scared is all. Screw jump.
Give yourself a big runway.
Yeah, I should have known it. Known that would have been it.
We can't all be as graceful as you. What is that?
You'll be fine.
It's too high.
Come on.
Oof. Easy, dude.
Shit.
I was about to say, you try.
Eyes on me. Abby. Stop looking down.
We have to go back this way?
Consider it an opportunity to work on your fingers.
I better work my foot up your ass.
Abby. Stop working.
That's good. That's conventional. Real conventional.
Is it?
You hit it.
Holy shit. Alright, we're back. Ah, Jesus, I can't. She's about to do her damn self? Is she stupid? Oh, for fuck's sake. God, Jesus, Abby, you've gone insane. I wouldn't suggest going near that, though.
Although I would say, kind of outdone yourself. Jesus. I bet 100% she's probably gonna run into either Dina or Ellie or Jesse. Guarantee she's probably gonna run into either both. Jesus, what are you fucking done? That's. Yeah, that's kind of a remote irony. I should have realized what I was actually doing there. Okay, two things. Do you even have a plan to get down from here? Probably not. And it's raining. Good timing. Abby, good timing. God help me with you. Oh, Jesus. I almost dropped her straight down. Not the best option to do. Maybe if I go down here? I mean, it's not that safe. I feel like this is gonna be one of those times where she is going to literally do most of these things on her own and get herself killed. For that instance, being down here, is they really suggesting going down here? Yeah, she's not good at heights, so unless you're suggesting she's going down there, yeah, you're crazy. Yeah, but the trail only leads here. And there's no open spots. So, unless she's going back, I can't do nothing about this. Yeah.